Excel. Learn Excel from Mr. Excel podcast episode 1551, add N percent. Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel netcast. I'm Bill Jelly. Today's question sent in by Mike. Mike has a series of prices and someone has gone through and indicated what the price increase should be for next year. He needs to calculate what that price increase should be. Sounds pretty easy to do, but some things you need to be careful with, and we'll talk about those. We start out here with equal, and in parentheses, I'm going to do 1 plus 0.05. So that's going to give me like 1.05, and gives me something to multiply times the old price. And then we come over here to B2, all right, and we get a price. Of course, to copy that down to the whole data set, we double-click the fill handle, and it shoots it down. But you see that now we're having prices like 48.2568. And while it would be tempting to use decreased decimal to make that look correct, I'm not sure that's the best way to go, because we're going to be doing calculations based on this and so on. So I'm going to come back up here to the original formula, and I'm going to start with equal round, open parentheses, have that whole thing, comma 2, which will round the number to the nearest two decimal places. All right, now no matter how many decimal places we show, it is always just two significant digits there. Now that we have this, you know, we might want to print this out and send it back to the person who created the increases, so that way they can check it or something like that. But at some point, we're going to want to have this new price replace the price. Okay, so when we get to that point, now we're going to be fairly careful here. We're going to copy using Control-C or the copy command, and then select the old prices, and instead of doing a paste, we'll open it up and do paste values. Paste values will copy those formulas as values into the old slot, and then we can get rid of this extra calculation out here. All right, so it sounds like a simple thing. You know, every year we want to increase the prices. Some high-level manager goes through and marks the percentages, but then we actually have to get that done in Excel. Combination of a formula with the round function, and then copy and paste values. Well, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. See you next time for another netcast. Mr. Excel.